What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? It's AJLN here. Welcome to Hellblade. Part 3. Hopefully this time we can kick some ass. Need to practice my defense. Alright, come on then. Finish him off.
It's nearly over. Finish him.
Die, motherfucker! Alright, yeah, okay, you come for me then. That bloody other one. There you are. So far, so good. Oh shit. Whoa! Like a Tarzan the second there. What kind of fight like that more often on here? Holy shit. That's better. So we come through there, so this way. A new passageway opened up. That's how it was done. Whee! Jump down. Well, it's a bit of a drop there, eh?
Do you know what it's like to leave everything behind? Your home, loved ones, to head deep into the wilds, perhaps never to return. Senua does. Because when darkness speaks, it changes everything.
Which way are we going now?
Turning home into a foreign land and loved ones into strangers. Exile makes sense when you realize
like one big maze in here
that you were never really home in the first place.
Shit, pissing down rain now. Bloody charm. Okay, so next gate up there. Oh wow. That's a lot of them, yes. Whoa.
The song. Valravn. Valravn's song.
Where's it coming from?
It's over here. It's over here.
Is that? It's
over there. I'm overwhelmed at the moment.
There's two.
Holy shit.
Listen, focus.
It's gonna take a lot more than focusing to get past this part.
This reminds me of someone. The forest.
Far out.
Where? Which forest? The forest in the wilds.
The wilds. Okay, so this statue is pointing that way.
She wanted to fight her own darkness. She thought she could beat her own.
Not sure if he's trying to lead me onto a
it nearly killed her, but she
a death trap there or what?
Druze helped her. If it wasn't for Druze, she'd be dead.
She can't beat her own darkness. She wanted to marry Dillian.
She came to beat her own darkness and marry Dillian.
Well, why can't I go that way?
She thought her curse would affect him.
She thought her curse would spread to him. She thought she'd bring the darkness to him too. She nearly died.
She thought the curse made her tainted.
The fuck? Druthander. Hang on. Let's go back around for a second. I thought the last puzzle was challenging. This looks like it's going to be a pain in the rear end. Checking for illusions. Don't think so. Stop your laughing. Okay, so here's one illusion. The bridge. So we're slowly making progress. I'd like to see you try. Yeah, that's what I thought. Bang. Check it for, oh, there is an illusion there. Go back. We can, should be able to open this gate up now. Okay, cool. Oh, fucking hell. Don't do that. What have we got here?
Ymir was a frost giant, a being of darkness. And all his sons and grandsons were dark after him. Of his daughters and granddaughters, some were monstrous, but others fair. But there was another who came from the ice, Buri. In shape, he was like a man, big and powerful.
Okay.
His son, Bor,
let's head up here.
A giant to be his wife. And they had three sons. Odin was the eldest.
How are we supposed to get to there? Well, looks like I have to head back down again. A dead end, yeah. Can we jump down there or not? Take that as a no. Go check over this way. Nah. So what happens if we turn that off? We'll have to turn something else on. something down there. Hello there. Why would they put a gate in? Where's the illusion? There he is. Oh shit. Okay, let's have a look from up here. There's gonna be something over there still. Something up high. Oh, what the hell? So, by me turning that one off, it undoes that one. Yeah. That is trippy. The illusion here.
The ravens.
The ravens.
They've gone.
They've gone.
No.
Half of them have gone.
They've gone.
Some are still there.
But where?
Some are still there.
No. Are ravens helping?
He's not helping.
So some have gone, right. Some have not.
Out in the wild.
So I've still got more to do.
And cold winter breeze.
Obviously.
She no longer felt fit for this world. Gave into the darkness.
So I think I made a little bit of progress there.
But she remembered Dillian's words. She remembered her promise. She resolved to fight on and kill that which had become part of her.
So next objective. Okay, they've got a staircase here. Not sure whether it leads to anywhere or not. We may be lucky. Aha. The illusion here.
Where is she?
Don't know on that one.
The Northmen say that Odin and his brothers killed Ymir, and that the world of men was formed from his corpse. They made his bones into stone, and his flesh into earth, and his blood into the sun.
It's got to be for something.
They set his skull to be the bowl of the sky, with his brains for clouds. Odin and his brothers caught the sparks flying from Muspel and made them into stars.
Not too sure on that
and
one.
To protect the new world from the giants, they used Ymir's great curving eyebrows as walls.
Seems to be no illusion on that one. Where's this heading to? Okay, we can't get up there. Not too sure on this. I'm gonna head back. Keep that one on or not? I'll keep it on for now. Go do some more exploring. Be any of them. Holy shit. There it is. Nah, I'm joking. Wouldn't that be funny? If it actually worked. How do we turn this one on? It's gotta be for that bridge there. Here. We'll have to turn. Turn that one off? Can't be. Oh wait, where is it? Ah, in there, sorry. Oh, you're joking. Oh no, I can jump down, that's good. Keep that one on. That's still on. Oh, wait, let me jump down there. It's like one big maze down here. Or in this world, I should say. Like nothing changed. Must be another one somewhere else. What? Surely I got there before. Hang on. Oh, over there. Okay. I thought it was for the bridge there. Nah, it's the paling over here. Jesus Christ, this is a trippy game. Must be one up there. How do we get up there? Aha!
They're gone. No.
Somerset's there. There's only like two left.
I was so naive to think she could banish it on her own. The further she saw into the darkness, the more she struggled to see anything at all.
So, two over there.
And the glow. The smallest hints of shape.
Sound. Okay, minimizing them down. That's good.
Grow in strength until they consumed her whole. Before she knew, the darkness had her in its claws.
There? That's gotta be it.
Broken. The gate is open. Open.
Yes!
There is no such thing as fiction.
She did it. She did it.
To the darkness. It's like it doesn't want to kill her. Yet.
Yeah, I'm gonna get back there.
Your lord, her biding star. Only when she is at her weakest will it strike to kill. Will she find Dillion before her time comes?
Thank God for that. That was a challenge and a half. Let's get out of here. Let's get out of the rain. Fucking hell. Whoa. Welcome to the next area. Anyway, guys, I'm going to leave it there for this part. I hope you enjoy my gameplay of Hellblade. Have an awesome day and peace out, guys.